start the game off a bit slow. Michael on the ball, sends it down the line, and it's out of bounds. Are you, sir? Yes, sir. We're 1-1 right now, but we lost our other game because not strictly because we played bad, and we also didn't have when we lost. I don't remember what team we played, but when we lost, I missed a shot. Whenever, so it makes a good difference. But yeah, I think we're pretty good. This should be a good game. Because one of the members of on our team used to go here, Bennett. Yeah, and so he told us they're really good. He said they should be a good competition, so. young Saul Bennett recently transferred from his playing his old rival team.
Yeah, man, stay with it. Mom, come on. Hold it! Oh!
Keep looking out, Aaron.
I didn't know which ones, and I had an extra dollar.
It's cool, it's cool. And then it's just a Zoom, just so you know.
Alright.
Just in case you gotta teach anyone or watch people. Oh, stop it.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Yeah.
No. Gosh, I just missed that whole play. My bad, guys. No, I got that part, but I missed before it. I swear I was recording. Sneaky attempt. Goodness.
Oh,
thanks for staying over here, man. I appreciate you. Gavin meant for that to happen. What, man? That was perks. Oh.
Yes.
Shot. Do y'all have three games?
Yeah.
young Colton defending like a star. He's getting beat, but he comes back. Watch Colton as he slides backside.
Come on. foul.
Cynical, cynical.
Akram. I'm sad to say I left Sphere FC.
Really?
Yeah. Because Malik really wanted to play with me.
It's just you and him?
Yeah. I don't know. I might come back.
You don't want to have a friendly match on
I might come back because there's no one there. Like, that's the problem. But here's the thing. Y'all are leaving soon. And, you know, that whole team is made of seniors, you know?
I'm not leaving a PlayStation.
I feel what you're saying, but I mean, I feel like every time I play, I'm like that guy, you know?
What do you mean that guy? Nigel and Daylon got it. Might just gonna be going back to the guy who gets roasted. I mean. Thank you. That's what's up.
Young Michael with the ball, lose it in defensive position, along with the chase down. It is the Wiley Pirates throwing. I'm here with my commentary guest, Akram. Akram, say what's up to the people.
Evening and good afternoon.
Well, foul by a Wiley man. No card by the ref.
Face specialist.
Ball goes in. It's sent that post.
Oh, clear.
There's a clearance by. Oh, they're sending the ball back in. A shot goes off. It is blocked by Pirates man.
Yeah.
Gavin here on the ball. He leaves the ball unattended.
Hey, work together, boys.
Wiley Pirates defense now has the ball in possession. Back to Scott the Foreman. He sends it back right back to Colton. Colton sends the ball upfield to Michael. Nick goes in for the slide. Saxy keeps the ball in, but it slides out.
Okay, cool.
Throw in. Sent to Gavin Hanna. Controlled by Michael. Nick has it. He sends it down to Bennett. He got it. Oh-ho. Throw in by Saxy. Open play by Saxy. Defended by Pirates. Roscoe with the ball. Bennett has it at his feet. He sends it up to Michael. Michael's slowing down the play. Gavin now has it. Sent back to Roscoe. A lot of passing here by the Pirates. Ball back to Roscoe. Now Colton. Sending it across the horn. And Gavin, the young star.
There we go.
Ball is denied by Saxy. A through ball in the middle. Roscoe is there. Not quite. Ball sent in. Bennett with the defense. He can't seem to get a foot to it. Going by Saxy. He's looking for setting it in. Sent in. Headed away by a Pirates player, David Stankovic. Warby with bringing it down. Sent straight to the opposition. Warby with the beautiful through ball to Michael. Michael slows down play. Looks for an open ball across the field. David Stankovic passes it to Gavin Hanna.
Wow.
Michael's hit in the face and he goes down to the ground. No call. Oh, Bennett is caught running to open space. And sadly, the team does not have the ball.
Get up, man!
sideline. The ball is put out of play. Throw into towards the baseline. Skylar Foreman with the save. Easy put straight into his hand. And now they'll do the middle of the field, middle of the pack, sends it to Bennett, sends it to Warb. Warby's not there to get there in time. Michael puts Bennett. The switch play over to Bennett, but it is intercepted.
Let's go, Gio!
Let's go, Gio!
Shot, and it is off target. As called by Vasco, no one there to challenge the player. The ball slides right into Sassy's hands. Triple team, there's no way he's getting through that.
Cross. Ball's done.
Corner.
He cannot get a touch of the ball. Sends the ball forward. Again. No one to challenge the ball.
Thank you.
Whoa. Ooh, bad. What a save by young Skylar. Good play. Young Warby with the clearance. Nick with the clearance. Gavin with the amazing stellar defense. With the shield out. And he's playing by himself.
Send the Buffalo Warby to chase.
Zaxi on the attack. Through ball in perfect position. Skylar Foreman with an amazing save, ladies and gentlemen. He sends it to Bennett after that amazing dive.
Michael
with a touch too many, turning the ball over. He's now with Zaxi to send it up into the attacking. Clearance from Bosco. Comes to the 7. A shot block. Skylar with another block, and it is offside. Good call. He says it's kind of like. Good, great work by Michael to dummy the defender into giving him the ball. David Stankovic on the opposite wing. Warby with a great turn. Back to David. David leaving the pressure back to the back line. Gavin Hanna with the ball. He switches sides, sends it back to Warby. The ball is sent to Colton. And it is intercepted.
Send the ball. Defense is there.
Brock is there, standing in front. A ball is set in front, and the teammates collide, sending each other off. Brock sends the ball up, is intercepted. But Bennett with a beautiful kick. There's a pass sent up, and with the clearance will be Bosco. Oh, no, not a clearance. But a pass. Michael with the Pogba pass, switching the field. Gavin Hanna sending it up to Juan in the left back position. Interesting fact about Juan, he can play several positions. As long as it's in the defense, follows the play. I've recorded pretty well. If I do say so myself.
Quality recording,
huh?
Warby.
And Warby on the ball, passes it to Nick. Interesting fact, he retired from soccer for a year. Just to come back. Sent to the back line to Vasco. Vasco sends it back to Skylar Foreman, who has stepped up to the starting role and has been playing extremely well. Yes. Pass out of bounds from the Saxy man. Pass to Colton. Colton with a great, great move. Pulling the defender. Nick goes down but gets the ball to his team. Gary with the ball at his feet. Passes to Gavin. Gavin dribbles two defenders. Gets the ball to Warby. Oh, they are playing terrifically. Oh, my.
That will be out.
That will be out of bounds. With the ball, passes right to Bennett. Bennett has two men coming on. Ooh, bad pass in the air, semi-to the opposition. Saxi, number 23 with the ball, taking on a sprint with Garrett Hanna. Passes away before, too scared, isn't he? Oh, good touch by David. Out of bounds, Wiley ball. Juan with the throw, it's to David. David passed the ball to the opposition. Simple mistake, no communication. The ball is played back. Bennett with the great defense. Wiley's really forcing the ball up, forcing many mistakes being made. Oh, what a tackle.
On,
the ball is to Bennett. Bennett plays a through ball to Warby, but it's intercepted right to the defender's header. Ball is sent to the middle of the pack for Saxey. Saxey's man dribbles. Garrett Hanna with the controls, sent the ball up to David. David loses the ball, but is right back on defense. He's there, play. Defender with the pullback. Pass to the wing. David with the great work and the foul. Pass the outside. David Hanna with the ball. Plays it back all the way back. Bosco plays it back to Skyler Foreman. Skyler Foreman with the calm pass to Bach. Nathan Bach. All the way back.
Strong work by Nicholas Nogas. Oh, that's a ball. Oh.
That's a ball and a half. Garrett Hanna with the defense. Defender decides to send it up to the Saxey's front line. He takes the shot, sailed wide of the goal. His teammates must be mad after that one. He's asking about varsity because his son usually plays on varsity.
Both in there. Oh, wow. Wow. Challenge.
That's a waste. Waste means you two people or a lot of people waste.
Oh my goodness, if this isn't the most.
This is Warby. Good work, shielding.
The twins have that special connection. He sends it to it's David.
Backing. Oh, well, nice.
Young Jack. Oh. Skyler Foreman comes out with the easy pickup.
Got it back. I won.
Sends the ball up to Warby. Warby expects the ball to come through, but it's cleared by the defender. Right to Garrett Hanna. Ball sent to David. Oh, David was not expecting the man. He's right back on defense. Saxey sends a through ball backside.
Dangerous.
Four passes back. Bosco lets it run through to the keeper. Palm with the ball. Backed up. Ball sent through. Warby.
Does well to keep possession. Still going. Ooh, good challenge.
Go Vasco putting in the work. Vasco again sliding through. Really playing that sweeper position to its core. Jack fighting for the ball. Eventually shields it out. But Vauk with the clearance upfield. Falls to Garrett and Gavin. Wiley ball. Whether you're the receiver of the ball, and that's a foul. As you can hear, a very, very emotional fan. One of the mothers of twins, Garrett and Gavin Hannah. Ball travels out of bounds. David Sengovic with the header backwards. Stays in it. Pawn with the defense. Perfect ball by Vasco. Garrett with the ball in the midfield. Saved by Jack. Jack has man coming on behind. Perfect move to elude the defender from the ball. The ball is played across the Vaughn, and it is cleared upfield to Warby.
Good ball for Warby. Shaky touch.
Gets around the man, and that is a foul.
Great move by Warby.
Missed touch by Garrett. Ball at Nick's feet and passes to Young Jack. Young Jack drops back. Ball is sent upfield by Colton. No one there to challenge the player. Hahn on defense. Ball sent back to Hahn. Hahn sends it out of bounds. Ball sent out. Faxi dominating possession within the last couple of minutes. Poor touch leads to
score.
Ball switches his hands. It's back to Hahn. Hahn sends it up. No one to receive the ball, but Warby is applying pressure. It rolls back to the keeper.
Get out of there!
So the maid was over there and we party.
Set up like a free kick right toward his feet.
Great control.
The young freshman with the ball at his feet. Jax sends it to Garrett with a terrific touch.
Right now.
Nicholas somehow gets a touch to it, tries to send it to David, but it just does not get there. David on the defense containing the player, but a through ball sent right into Skylar Foreman's arm. So it's too easy. Ball sent up high. Intercepted by Garrett Hanna. Set up to Corby. Intercepted by Saxie Mann. Sneaky play. Fulton with the stop. Jack has the ball at his feet. Young freshman looks to send it forward. All the way across the field to David. Not really the ball David was looking for in that play. Nice takeover by Saxie. Easily ruined by the Wiley players. The ball is cleared, sent up forward to Warby. Jack with the shutdown defense.
The second school wind down.
Let's go.
job. Reverse it!
In and gets the tackle. Nick has a man on. He fights through, gets the ball for his team. Pennant with a nice move. That's Warby. We're on successful. Michael uses the ball. Rough game for him. Amazing save. He's been having quite the day. Earlier today, they had an outing at Rowlett where they won 4-0. Scott with the cave shot. It was a beauty. Zach family attack. Interesting fact about Rowlett was that young star Bennett used to play. He was the one who scored on Raleigh, going on his own team. But a heroic moment where he showed his loyalty, his true loyalty to Raleigh High School. He showed that he's left Raleigh behind. He's on the attack right now. They're getting a lot of momentum. The ball sent in. Scott will form an easy pass.
Push up! Push up! Let's go!
Boom, got behind the defenders.
Good job, Jack.
Jack with the Rabona. Yeah, see him a little cheeky play. The ball to the sideline. Perfectly placed for Garrett Hanna. Michael has it, sent to Gavin's feet. Sent to Nick Melgez. Perfectly penetrated to Michael. Pass back to Colton. Colton takes a dash upfield. Sent to Warby. It's your man Ward. Oh, there with the perfect ball. Takes a touch, Gavin. Warby. Simple play here. Out of bounds on White.
No way!
Watch. Set upward by. Oh, and for White. Through the middle, beautiful ball. Gavin with the defense, applying pressure, forcing passes, presumably to a mistake. Jack with the defense, gets a nice tackle. Oh, it's called by the ref. Hey.
Hustle up! Come on, Pirates!
guys, it's cold. My toes are frozen.
Come on, Zach, you can do it. Come on, Pirates!
Everyone, This is literally how JV was. Don't like. Did Joe not hear us?